So here's a look at some of the buildings in Singapore. This is the Marina Bay Harbor. And that's the Merlion. That's kind of the symbol of Singapore, I guess. Big tourist attractions, just spitting out water all day long. But the Raffles Place is sort of the business center of those big, beautiful buildings. Quite a setup there. Little artwork. It's only about a block away, though, from an area called a quay. A quay is a waterway, and this is surrounded by some of the government buildings and some new buildings. People stroll around there, have a nice time. Beautiful day, and this is the Fullerton Hotel. Now, the Fullerton Hotel is sort of the last iconic old British hotel. Beautiful, beautiful setup, but it's being encroached upon by lots of big, tall buildings everywhere in Singapore. Across from the Fullerton is the Merlion Park. This is a sports hub. It's kind of like a Madison Square Garden. That's a 25,000 seat arena that they play soccer in front of. It's an outdoor arena. These are some of the financial district buildings. I have no idea what this UFO thing is, but it's there. They do a lot of round stuff. This is the Marina Bay Sands Hotel. It's the big iconic hotel, 357 story hotel towers. And then it's got this big Delta wing on top that has an infinity pool, several restaurants, and an observation deck. These are some of the other business buildings. You can see they have openings in these buildings, a lot of openings around, and they have little gardens in them. This is an incredible big financial center. Look at that blue glass, very cool. And underneath there's a park. People were using it a lot. Look at these cool artwork pieces and these fans that they have. Just kind of a shade thing, and they're solar powered. There's that float that seats 25,000 people. Then for decoration, they have this tubing that kind of just winds around going into this huge shopping center. Lots of cool stuff hanging over. This is the Marina Bay Shopping Center. Very high-end stuff. Several floors of it. Big restaurants. And then there is the Museum of Arts and Sciences. It's supposed to be a Lotus. There's the float. There's the museum. And way in the back is the Merlion. Down at the other end of the water there. So this is sort of a bay. And then there's this bridge, the Bird's Nest Bridge, I guess they call it. Tubular steel. Just a pedestrian walkway. Pretty cool. And there's a little look at some of the buildings.